Hi, I'm Natalie Jones, and I'm running for Student Council Vice President.
After the past 7 months we've all had, I believe you all deserve a great year you'll remember. In this position, I plan to work with the President to make that happen. Most of you know me for a variety of different reasons. The problem is, I don't know you. When I'm Vice President, I want to hear what you all have to say. Your ideas, hopes, needs. Because it's important to me that your concerns are heard and put into action. You can't be Student Council without the students. I want to make this year fun, whether you're sitting at your kitchen table during school or back in the classroom. We will work around obstacles to make this year memorable. I look forward to making arrangements and plans with the rest of the Student Council to make this possible. I'm fit for the Vice President position because I'm responsible, committed, and kind of a human person. He agrees. Some things I plan on doing for you guys this year is jazzing up the current state of our school visually, giving you more opportunities for service hours for things such as NJHS, creating forums where you can submit suggestions that you may have, and producing more school spirit into our student body because it's something that we lack. I've had the pleasure of being in Student Council since the beginning, and this is the next step for me. I look forward to making this a great year, making positive changes to our school, and most importantly, representing you. So remember, Natalie Jones for Vice President, and get used to seeing women in Congress.